Good morning. We're at another horse show. Little Cassie boys ready to go?
Well, no.
Almost ready?
No. I don't know.
Anyways, I'm doing Cass in the age group back in a little bit, and then Leo actually has the day off because the medal that he was supposed to do got canceled, unfortunately. So he has the day off. Might hack him. We'll see. But Cass is chilling. Isaac!
What's cooking?
Okay, yeah, and I'm gonna finish getting ready. Good morning, Leo! Good morning! Hi, baby! Hi, handsome! I just finished my rounds on Cass and he was so good. We won the Eck flat and then we got reserve champion, right Cass? Because we got a second and a fourth over fences. So yeah, he was great. He was a good boy. The first round was so funny. He did 3-6 yesterday for pro days, not with me. And he definitely thought he was still jumping 3-6. Because the first round, he jumped so big over the oxers and was jumping me loose. It was kind of funny, but he was really good. And then second round settled down and actually jumped the correct height. The most precious, the little pony. So my pony Abby is here too, but I'm not showing her. This little kid who leases her is showing her, but I'm so happy she's at a show. She's so cute. Oh my god, she's licking the phone. Okay then. But she's all cute, braided up, but it's freezing, so they all have blankets on. Oh, eating the phone.
What's the name of this girl that you said is buying two ponies?
Whop, whop.
What's her name?
Leo, you're so cute! Good morning vlog.
Haven't done an outfit of the day in a while, but that's mainly because I wear the same thing every day. oh my god, I'm dying. Anyways, Essex classic show shirt, Taylor Sportsman belt, Taylor Sportsman breeches, random socks. So let's go to the show. It is like 8 o'clock and I'm gonna leave in like 15 minutes to go to the show. And I'm doing the Junior Hunters on Cass around 10. And then Leo's class didn't fill again, so they had to cancel it. Because if there's not three people in it, they can't run it, so they have to cancel it. So Leo has to do the Hunters, which will just be very funny because he's definitely not a hunter. He's more of an equitation jumpery horse. And I would have done him in the jumpers, but we like only knew about it this morning that it was canceled, and the jumpers are going right now, so that's not gonna work. Boys, oh my god, they're so cute. Leo.